investigators to imagine a scenario that may explain the flight's tragic end.
Start after we clear New York.
In hazy conditions, Kennedy would have no visual reference to tell him which way is up.
The spelling is bad, and it's getting worse. He starts his descent.
As it was getting dark in Larchwell conditions, it was in a very precarious area for visual flight rule of VFR flying. As he headed out over the water, and all those lights were behind him, all that visual reference was gone.
He looks away from his instruments for like a second. .27.25. Remember, his frequency was off. Maybe he was trying to tune the radio.
He might look, see,
left, right.
Or if he had got a
left, right.
Still nothing. Just up where the radio.